What's up, guys? Welcome to the NASCAR review. First time reviewing is more interesting than Sirius XM. He has some Big 12 roots. He was, of course, an assistant coach at Texas Tech for three seasons. NASCAR. Tommy Tuberville. Back to Vasquez, auto trigger. 2012, and it's where he developed a relationship with the
Dave. Let's have Denny Hamlin's DW tribute. FedEx.
31-10.
Daniel Schwartz.
It's interesting because Seth Dagey, who you talked about earlier, who's now an assistant coach at USC, Graham Harrell, there's Air Seth, Force. And there's Neil Brown on the right, you know, before Neil rose to prominence and started getting the coordinator and head coach job at Troy. And that relationship that he established with Seth was a big reason why Garrett decided to come and play at West Virginia.
The Wolves. Donovan, can you throw it back there?
You know what's fascinating? The game that
really
started
to that
relationship
with Neil Brown and the Dagey family. I have Jeffrey Hart's IK9 car from the Xfinity series. I have Arizona World Series Sports Review, Smith Field. And Ricky Sanowski and BW.
And there he goes, Ricky. I talked about his potential on the last series. They're looking for a reliable receiver in the slot.